Hey guys, today for the review, I have the WEP 939D Plus. I received this product from the WEP Tools company to make a review. It's the WEP 939D Plus IV Soldering Station. Let's unbox it. It comes with a manual and the soldering station. A soldering station is a specialized tool primarily designed for soldering electronic components onto PCBs or printed circuit boards and other electronic devices, but it can also be used to desolder components. Soldering is a process used to join electronic components together by melting a filler metal, known as solder, around the connection points. This method is widely used in assembling and repairing electronic circuits. Attach the soldering iron to the station base. On the back of the station base is where you plug in the power cord. This is the standard holder for the soldering iron. It provides a safe place to rest the hot soldering iron when it's not in use. On top, you can place your solder wire for easy access during use. This soldering station doesn't come with any solder wire, so you will have to buy it separately. If you want to know what solder wire I use, I have a link in the video description. On the bottom, there is the cleaning sponge and the brass wool. These are used to clean the tip of the soldering iron. Let's take a look at the station base. On the front of the station base, you have the display showing the temperature of the soldering iron. There are three preset channels, which allows you to select your regularly used temperature settings with one button. The temperature control allows you to control the temperature of the soldering iron. Press this temperature control button to switch from Celsius to Fahrenheit. At the bottom of the station base is the power switch. Peel off the plastic film on the display. There are various solder wire you can use, but this is the one I use because it works well and affordable. Put the solder wire spool in the solder wire dispenser. This soldering station comes with one soldering tip, but it can be replaced. There are various soldering iron tips you can purchase separately. Remove the cover to replace the soldering tip. The soldering iron can get very hot after use, so wait a few minutes before you attempt to replace the soldering tip. If you want to know where you can purchase different soldering tips for your various projects, check the link in the description. After each use, clean the solder tip by rubbing it on the sponge and the brass wool. Make sure to moisten the sponge with water. Turn on the soldering station. Let's set up the preset channels. Press CH1 to adjust the temperature for channel 1. Turn the dial to the temperature you want to preset for channel 1. For our case, let's set it to 320 degrees Celsius. Press CH1 to set the temperature for channel 1 to 320 degrees Celsius. Press CH2 to adjust the temperature for channel 2. This time, let's set the temperature to 200 degrees Celsius. Since the temperature is lower than the current temperature, it takes a bit longer to lower the temperature to 200 degrees Celsius. However, the process is the same for adjusting and setting the temperature. It's time to solder a capacitor to a PCB or printed circuit board. In this exercise, I will solder a capacitor to the first empty space in the PCB. The capacitor is rated at 2200 microfarads. Since capacitors have polarity, make sure that you correctly insert them into the corresponding positive and negative terminals. I will solder the capacitor from the bottom side of the PCB. For my use case, I will set the temperature of the soldering iron to 320 degrees Celsius. As you can see, the soldering iron increases in temperature very quickly. Before you begin soldering, make sure you tin the soldering tip by applying solder wire. This will protect the tip from oxidation and make the soldering process smoother. Clean the tip before you start soldering. To solder the capacitor, place the soldering iron next to the capacitor wire. Add some solder wire into the joints. This is a great soldering station for electronics. The soldering temperature heats up very quickly. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.